I turned a bunch of old yarn into this wall hanging. Recently, my aunt sent me a huge box of her old yarn back from when she used to knit, and I've been trying to upcycle it. For this project, you can cut some cardboard out to any shape and then just hot glue the yarn starting from the center out. I used 8-foot pieces that I had pre-cut. I think it turned out so unique and is a great way to use up old yarn.